Brennan says several years ago, Tom Mattusch, then a commission president candidate, invited her on a hunting trip and later sent her graphic, what she called pornographic pictures.
Now, I talked with Mattusch tonight by phone, and he said that he is somewhat limited in responding to a pending, what he called, manufactured complaint, but he denies ever inviting Brennan on a trip or sending photos of any kind.
NBC Bay Area reporter Robert Honda first broke the story and now has the actual photos that caused the uproar. Robert.
Well, that's right. The district board actually voted to release this investigation report publicly, and that means that sexually explicit photos at the center of this dispute are also public. The district hired an independent investigator who compiled a 54-page report. It confirms that Mattusch admitted sending Brennan 8 sexually explicit photos. We're only showing a few of them that we partially covered. The others are too graphic. The report indicates Mattusch said he believed Brennan would think the email was funny because she is a lesbian.
Just like to take this opportunity to say that Commissioner Sabrina Brennan continues to be a pathological liar, and she and I worked closely on my campaign. She saw an email and she asked me to send that to her. This is not Commissioner Brennan's first extortion. One has to only contact the district attorney and the FBI. She also has problems with violence on gays, as can be documented with the San Mateo County Harbor or San Mateo County Sheriffs.
It's sad, so sad, with some sad situations.